In The Priest, Kang Dong-won played a skeptical priest in a college of theology. In A Violent Prosecutor, he played a charismatic young fraudster. In order to play his new role, he made special preparations. The movie Vanishing Time, A Boy Who Returned, is Kang Dong-won's latest fantasy film, coming out in November 2016. Here, he plays Sung-min, a 13-year-old boy who went missing after his venture into a cave in a forest, along with his other friends. Not long after, a mysterious man in his 30s shows up and claims to his friends that he is Sung-min. Kang Dong-won will transform his image this time to a role that has the personality of a 13-year-old boy, which is quite different from his previous roles in the past. His hair and clothing change in this movie is also eye-catching, so audiences are quite looking forward to it.
제일 뭐 중요했던 건 어쨌든 감정선이 제일 좀 중요했었고 그리고 좀 디테일이 확실히 섬세한 감정이 많다 보니까 디테일에 좀 신경 많이 쓰고 초반에는 아예 대사 톤을 한 세 가지 정도 톤으로 준비를 해갔었어요. 제일 좀 타당하다라는 정도 선으로 골라서 이제 계속 그쪽 톤으로 쭉 준비를 붙이면서 갔는데 좀 어린아이 같은 눈빛 이런 데 좀 신경을 많이 썼고요.
Director Om Tae-hwa said the reason he chose Kang Dong-won was because in his previous works he was able to play a variety of roles.
강동원 배우 전작들을 보면 뭔가 서늘한 느낌도 있고 가끔은 서글퍼 보이기도 하고 풋풋한 소년 같은 모습도 있고
개구쟁이 같은 모습도 있고
장난꾸러기 같은 모습도 있고 이런 모습들이 저희 영화에 성민이라는 캐릭터의 여러 가지 모습을 보여주는 데 있어서 가장 뭐 좋은 점일 거라고 생각을 많이 했던 것 같고
Vanishing Time, A Boy Who Returned comes out to theaters in November.